Welcome. Now we're going to discuss the suit of pentacles and keywords. That's all you have to remember here is the keywords. Watch your video over and over till you familiarise yourself. So with the ace of pentacles, increase, new money, opportunity. Two of pentacles, prioritise, pay, balance. Three of pentacles, build, tools, apprentice. Four of pentacles, miser, possessions, hoard. Five of pentacles, poverty, hardship, outcast. Six of pentacles, benefit, reward, gain. Seven of pentacles, inventory, accumulate, count. Eight of pentacles, craftsman, gratification, prosper. Nine of pentacles, independent, comfortable, flourishing. Ten of pentacles, wealth, inheritance, property. Page of pentacles, payment, news, gain. Knight of pentacles, entrepreneur, practical, reliable. Queen of pentacles, earthly mama, honourable, successful, sensual. King of pentacles, established, financier, tycoon. Again, with the suit of pentacles, you're wanting to pick three cards and string together a story using three of the cards from the pentacle suit, with a start, a middle, and an end, ending up in a happy outcome. You're not lying, you're not being economical with the truth, you're just not stepping into a position of being responsible for bad news when it can be averted from you as a deliverer of the reading.